Hi, this is Hélène for Spot Home Paris. Today I'm going to show you a two-bedroom apartment located in the 15th district. So we're in the southwest, very close to Falguière and Pasteur. It's a kind of neighborhood, nice building, and in this apartment you have a lot of space, so that's pretty great. Let's have a look. So right now I'm at the main door, and on my left you have the bedroom I called bedroom number two. Right here you have a double bed, two closets, like with sheets and towels. It gives on the street. You have double windows, no vis-a-vis, so that's pretty great. Now here is the living room. As you can see, it's a beautiful room with a lot of space, a lot of light. This big window is pretty great. The sofa. Here you have a dining table. So another great thing is that you have a lot of storage here. You have a big shelving here, have closets all along the corridor. Alright, so that's really nice. Everything here, as you can see, is a room for storage. Here you have the kitchen. It's a big kitchen, very well equipped. You have so a washing machine, a dishwasher, toaster, microwave, coffee maker, a lot of dishes actually, the sink, an oven also. You have a lot of pots. A lot of plates, glasses, cups. See, and it gives on the courtyard on this side of the house. Let's keep going. Here you have the bathroom, two sinks, storage under it, and the bathtub. So here there was a small water damage, but it's gonna be remodeled, so when you arrive, it's gonna be all new. And here is bedroom number one. This bedroom gives on the courtyard, really calm. So you have two single beds. Fire in place too, and the closet over here, and another one over there. Just have one more room that I forgot to show you. Here, in the entrance, you have the toilet. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. It was Hélène for Spot Home Paris. À bientôt.